Hello. Check. Anyway, I am here to give you a short tour of the display that I have set up for the singing plant exhibit. Over here we have the plant lineup. We have some aloe vera, some Oregon grape, some silver sage, some marijuana, and I certainly forget the name of this one, but she sure sings good. Anyway, there's the sound system. It's right there. It's just a small, it's probably 10 inches tall, so it's not that big. And these are the settings on the monitor right now. So, and you can kind of get an idea of what the sound may sound like compared to my voice. This is the multi-function sweep generator, also known as a Rife machine. I use that for infusing additional healing frequencies into the plants while they're singing. And let's see, I don't know if you can see that, but those are an idea of some of the frequencies that it plays. And you can also experience the frequencies yourself through this little handheld. If you would like to run, these are all healing frequencies discovered by that gentleman right there, Dr. Royal Rife. Anyway, this is just a complete list of all the frequencies. From A to Z. You can see all the different cancer frequencies that they have. Anyway, that's a nice little Orgonite pyramid. I use that to help dissipate negative energy near the plants. That is also a piece of Orgonite that plant is sitting on, that little purple thing. And this is the device that converts the frequency of the plants into musical notes. And so the appearance is that they come out singing. And then I have it on church organ right now, so we can just change that to anything and you'll get a digital conversion of the note. So I mean, it's not perfect, but there's over 100 different things on there. We can just kind of scroll through the list there and so, and this is a little chili pepper plant. And she's just giving you a good idea what it may sound like next to people that are talking. And then this is what I might look like sitting right here talking to people about singing plants. So I hope this gives you a pretty good idea. This is 5x3. Have a nice day.